Les, did you know I'm your biggest fan?
Oh, really?
I really am. Now you've met fans and you've made friends wherever you've unpacked your old, is it a Gretsch guitar, a Gibson, or...
A solid body Gibson, yeah. Les Paul model, gold black.
And since I was a little kid, I loved everything you did, because you see, I'm the biggest Les Paul fan there are.
And they got them in cherry and white and black.
I remember that tune you did, Raunchy. I really loved that one, Les. It's kind of dirty, but I liked it.
Yeah, I did that.
And then you did One Call Apache. I loved that one.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
But I think my favorite was Memphis.
None of those were mine, Chester. Chester. None of those.
Yeah,
were
I've listened to you all I can from childhood till the age of man, because Les, whatever you may think, I'm your greatest fan.
Now, Chester, I think you've got it all wrong. There's nobody that old.
Yeah, Les, I remember when you worked with my brother, with Fred Wayne, and I was in diapers.
At 12?
I remember it well.
Well, if you were my greatest fan, then you should remember a run like this. That was my biggest one. But Chester, you know, you made quite a mark in your day. And I used to listen to you on the radio a long, long time ago. And I used to tune in on the crystal set. And I used to listen to some of my favorite songs that you played. Remember Maria Elena? Yeah. And you had another one that you played that was great, Rebel Rouser. Do you remember that one, Chester? Guitar Boogie Woogie. That was a great number.
Les, I didn't do any of those tunes.
Believe me, you were right on top of it. You know, I've listened all those days, and I've tried to learn your country ways, because I am one of your biggest fans, Chet.
Les, if you were my fan, you'd remember licks like this. This one. Oh, that's so good. I can't hardly stop playing.
Yeah, well, Chet, I wouldn't mind if you stopped. And I got the new medical journal, and they got a cure for this now with a new antibiotic.
Because you see, I am your greatest fan. Don't talk about me, Les. I'm your fan.
I'm really touched.
Why don't you get a thumb pick and learn to play that thing?
Well, right. I got a thumb pick. I duck the CV rig and hike my way back to Jersey.
If you get a thumb pick, you could play with yourself.
Now you tell me.
I also like Django Reinhardt and Lenny Bro and Mary Tyler Moore.
Yeah, I like Horowitz too and Sparky Lyle.
You're crazy. I don't want to record with you anymore.
Just one more album.
You hurt me. Saying you know all my tunes, you don't know any of my damn tunes, you never listen to my album.